This video presents how we can export the properties of ARCHICAD building materials using IFC. In the 3D window, there is a wall created with basic structural and set to use the generic structural building material. Open the option Element Attributes Building Materials dialog. We can find on the Properties panel the information which can now be exported into IFC as part of the building material, such as ID, manufacturer, description, or different physical properties. Note, material parameters have always been exported into IFC4, but never into IFC2x3. From now on, thanks to a new option, we can decide whether to save data or not. On the left side, select the generic structural building material and into the manufacturer field, type, for example, GS Factory, and click OK. Save this wall into IFC with its material properties. Activate the file, Interoperability, IFC, IFC Translators menu command. Select one of the translators for export. Click the Data Conversion Edit button to see and edit the available presets. Here you can see the new Building Material Properties checkbox under the Settings panel Select ARCHICAD Data to Export field. Let's check this checkbox and click OK on both open dialogs to accept changes. Activate the File Save As menu command. Select the IFC files type and the previously modified translator and save it to the hard drive. Let's open it in an IFC viewer. Here you can see the material properties of the saved wall, such as thermal conductivity or the previously entered GS factory manufacturer. ARCHICAD 22 provides improved material information exporting when sharing BIM model data with engineers and consultants using the IFC2x3 and IFC4 OPEN standards.